In the skies above, where human presence is absent, but technology reigns supreme, there exists a revolutionary machine, the RQ for Global Hawk. This unmanned aerial vehicle, with its cutting-edge design and unparalleled surveillance capabilities, has redefined the landscape of aerial reconnaissance. But how did this remarkable aircraft come into existence? What makes it so effective? And why has it become such an integral part of modern military operations? In this extensive documentary, we will explore every facet of the RQ-4, delving into its history, design, technological advancements, military applications, and its ongoing impact on warfare in the 21st century. The story of the RQ-4 Global Hawk begins in the 1980s, at a time when the U.S. military recognized a growing need for more effective, long-range surveillance capabilities. Traditional reconnaissance aircraft were too expensive to maintain, often vulnerable, and lacked the endurance needed for long-duration missions. The solution came in the form of an unmanned aerial vehicle that could fly for extended periods, operate at high altitudes, and gather crucial intelligence without putting human lives at risk. In the early 1990s, the U.S. Department of Defense initiated the Global Hawk program under its DARPA initiative. The aim was to create a high-altitude, long-endurance UAV capable of surveillance in remote and hostile environments. Northrop Grumman, a leading defense contractor, was awarded the contract, and by 1998, the first prototype of the Global Hawk made its first flight, marking a new era in aerial surveillance. The aircraft was designed from the ground up to meet specific military needs. It needed to be light yet durable, with enough endurance to stay in the air for over 30 hours without refueling. It also required advanced sensors to provide real-time intelligence across vast distances. This vision was realized when the first operational Global Hawk entered service in 2001, changing the way military strategists would view reconnaissance. The RQ-4 Global Hawk is a technological marvel. Its design is striking, with a 130-foot wingspan that rivals that of a commercial airliner. It's not just about size, however, it's about the engineering ingenuity that allows it to achieve incredible feats of performance. Unlike traditional aircraft, the Global Hawk operates at altitudes above 60,000 feet, well above the range of most enemy aircraft and surface-to-air missile systems. This high operational ceiling gives the drone an unparalleled view of the battlefield below. Its low weight-to-payload ratio allows it to carry an array of sensors and imaging equipment without sacrificing flight time or altitude. The drone is powered by a turbojet engine, allowing it to fly long distances at speeds of up to 350 miles per hour. But the Global Hawk isn't just about power and speed, it's about precision. Every inch of the design is focused on making it the perfect tool for gathering intelligence. What sets the Global Hawk apart from other drones is its incredible endurance. Most UAVs are limited by their fuel capacity or the need for regular maintenance. The Global Hawk, however, can stay aloft for up to 34 hours without needing to refuel, an incredible feat that allows it to survey vast areas and provide continuous intelligence. At the heart of the Global Hawk's success lies its advanced technology. The drone is equipped with state-of-the-art sensors, radars, and cameras that allow it to perform a variety of surveillance tasks. One of the key technologies is the synthetic aperture radar SAR, which allows the Global Hawk to create detailed, high-resolution images of the ground, even through cloud cover or in the dark of night. The Global Hawk also uses electro-optical, infrared sensors, which allow it to capture both visual and thermal imagery. These sensors are capable of identifying targets and tracking them with incredible accuracy, even at long ranges. This makes the Global Hawk an invaluable asset for military operations, providing commanders with real-time information about enemy movements, troop concentrations, and potential threats. The drone's capabilities extend beyond visual intelligence. It is also equipped with signals intelligence (SIGIN) capabilities, which allow it to intercept communications and electronic signals. This gives military analysts critical insights into enemy plans and activities, providing an additional layer of situational awareness that can make the difference in combat operations. Another cutting-edge feature of the Global Hawk is its ability to operate autonomously. While it can be remotely piloted, the drone is also capable of performing complex missions without direct human intervention. This autonomy allows it to fly long-distance routes with minimal operator input, making it a versatile and reliable tool for a variety of missions. The RQ-4 Global Hawk was first deployed in military operations during the 2003 Iraq War, where it demonstrated its ability to provide real-time intelligence from the front lines. Its long endurance allowed it to conduct persistent surveillance, monitoring enemy movements, and providing commanders with actionable intelligence. Since then, the Global Hawk has been involved in numerous military operations, including the war in Afghanistan, the Libyan Civil War, and various counter-terrorism missions. Its ability to provide continuous surveillance over vast areas makes it a valuable asset for military planners, allowing them to track enemy forces, monitor potential threats, and gather intelligence on a scale that was previously unimaginable. In addition to its role in combat operations, the Global Hawk has also been used for humanitarian missions. After natural disasters, the drone has been deployed to assist with damage assessment and provide situational awareness to emergency responders. The Global Hawk's ability to operate in challenging environments has made it a versatile tool for both military and humanitarian operations. As the nature of warfare continues to evolve, so does the role of the Global Hawk. In today's conflicts, drones have become indispensable for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance ISR missions. The Global Hawk, with its unmatched endurance and advanced sensors, has become one of the primary tools for gathering intelligence in modern warfare. The increasing reliance on unmanned systems in warfare is a trend that is likely to continue in the coming decades. As adversaries develop new technologies to counter traditional military strategies, drones like the Global Hawk provide a flexible and cost-effective solution for maintaining an advantage in the air. Whether it's tracking the movements of enemy forces or monitoring sensitive border areas, the Global Hawk provides a level of situational awareness that is critical in modern military operations. In addition to its use in combat, the Global Hawk has also contributed to strategic defense operations. For example, it has been used to monitor global maritime activity, detect illegal fishing operations, and track illicit cargo shipments. This wide range of applications demonstrates the Global Hawk's versatility and highlights its importance in a variety of military and strategic contexts. The future of surveillance drones looks incredibly promising. As technology continues to advance, drones like the Global Hawk will become even more capable, with greater autonomy, enhanced sensors, and longer endurance. The Global Hawk is already capable of operating at high altitudes and long ranges, but in the future, we can expect drones to become even more sophisticated, with improved stealth capabilities, faster speeds, and more advanced data processing capabilities. Artificial intelligence and machine learning are expected to play a significant role in the future of drones. These technologies will allow drones to process vast amounts of data in real time, providing even more actionable intelligence to military commanders. The integration of AI will also enable drones to make decisions autonomously, reducing the need for human intervention and allowing for faster, more efficient operations. In the coming years, drones like the Global Hawk will likely become a cornerstone of military operations worldwide. As conflicts become more complex and unpredictable, the need for advanced surveillance and intelligence gathering capabilities will continue to grow. The Global Hawk, with its proven track record, will undoubtedly remain at the forefront of this revolution in modern warfare. The RQ-4 Global Hawk is not just a drone. It is a symbol of the future of warfare and surveillance. With its advanced technology, exceptional capabilities, and critical role in military operations, it has transformed the way we approach intelligence gathering and reconnaissance. The Global Hawk has proven itself time and time again in both combat and humanitarian missions, and its legacy will continue to shape the future of military aviation for decades to come. As we look to the future, one thing is clear: the Global Hawk is just the beginning of a new era in unmanned aerial technology.